Good job, dude.
That's a lot.
That guy just ran a red light in front of a fire engine.